my main man, stupid.
Okay, let's start this. First, I want to welcome you and thank you for coming. This is the first time we're doing extreme camps here in England. This is first in a series of these training camps with intention to show you really how to maximize everything you do as far as training, nutrition, supplementation, contest preparation. I know that most of you guys are athletes and competitors or personal trainers, so it's going to be lots of great information. The international crowd, I want to thank Maurice coming from Germany and Luca from Italy. I want to thank Zack, you know, really for being here, top professional athlete supporting us. And most of all, I want to thank my partner Subi, who made all this possible. So I really commend you for being this here, because I want to really put you through the hell on earth. I want to show you really what it takes to survive one of those intensity, maximized simulation type of training. And if you saw something on a YouTube before, read some articles, I'm all about really making the fastest possible gains, which would be possible only if you do everything as far as nutrition, supplementation, and training to the highest level. Some people have misconception that I'm doing only giant sets, lightweight and so on, but that's not true. I take in consideration every possible type of simulation, heavy duty system, negatives, super slows and so on. I change every variable I can possibly think of, from a stance to the grip to the ankle, speed, type of contraction and so on. So you're going to experience this this weekend. We're going to do two workouts a day, and in between is going to be seminars. I would like you guys to get people there with the same type of strength, to be in a same group, so it's going to be a little bit easier. Of course, girls are going to be separate, and we're going to start right away from as soon as we finish here, warming up, setting up everything in the gym, and going into intense training. If somebody has any kind of injuries, I would like to know any kind of limitations. But all in all, this is going to be very safe, but very, very intense training. In order to maximize results, we really have to push our bodies to the limit. And many training systems work. There were athletes for numerous years and decades. They were doing just normal, classical, straight sets. But then, you know, some advanced training methods were applied. And I do believe that what I apply should be, in my consideration, the most effective way of training, because I try to stimulate muscle from every particular angle and type of contraction. So Unfortunately, it's going to be a little bit difficult because in this gym we have machines upstairs and free weights downstairs, so it's going to be a little bit more challenging. But as you guys are all personal trainers and athletes, you're going to see how I design a training system. Any particular body part that we're doing, you have to focus each particular one of you, what are your priorities? If it's, let's say, we start from a chest and a back and legs and delts, whatever is prioritized, this is what you should put first. And we would apply some kind of classical training with the proper warm up, and then we're going to do the as a warm up exercise is going to be a typical way of training when you're going to do in the first set slow eccentric and slow concentric, focusing on the muscle, bringing the blood into the muscle fiber. On a second exercise, a second set of that exercise, you're going to load up a little bit more weight. You're going to still go controlled eccentric and then power concentric. So you're going to push in a really heavier weight. And then third and final set in this would be all out. So you are prepared for that maximal poundages, and I want you to do all out. I would insist that after you fail, your training partner would help you with a couple of force reps. Now, you don't stop there. As you finish these three sets very effectively, the fourth set, I would let you recover, and I would put more weight that you can actually handle, even for one rep on a concentric. And I would do only eccentrically. You know, this is a very effective type. It's kind of risky, but it's not risky if you prepare yourself completely. After that, you know, we're going to do variations of some supersets, three sets and giant sets. And I'm going to combine many different angles, many grips, and speed. You know, so the idea is to stimulate as many muscle fibers of the muscle group that you're training. Many times when I had a debate with some other trainers and they said their training method is more effective, I would say your training method is going to be just the first station of my three sets or giant set. So I'm going to do whatever intense training methods that you guys like, we can put as a first exercise in a giant set rotation, but then I'm going to apply everything possible, you know, to continue stimulation, same muscle fibers around that area. But there is differential in muscle activation in many different things. If you just change the how wide you take the bar, where do you put down, like if you're doing the chest, for example, if it's from a sternum to the all the way to the neck, it's going to be all different stimulations of different muscle fibers. The way I design really program for my athletes, of course, individually, I would look what they need the most, and I would prioritize it. When you do the group, like we're going to do now, I apologize, we're going to just all of us is going to do the same because it's going to be a lack of time to, you know, change from one exercise to another. So please understand that I picked the most effective, most productive exercises, you know, to start with. We're going to start with three different groups today. Ladies are going to do legs, as I think it's usually the most important thing for ladies. And guys are going to do big body parts, chest and back. This is how I would like you to start. So please, you know, get in three groups.